Hey guys, today's video is about Naïve Bayes, and it's the last video of Naïve Bayes series. We've discussed the probabilistic classifier and Naïve Bayes in the previous videos, so we'll only talk about Laplacian correction today. To recap, if we have a dataset like this, the probability of female conditioned on not buying computer is zero. This is because the two people who don't buy computer are both male. Following this, these conditional probabilities are all zero. Of course, this is based on the conditional independence assumption of the Naïve Bayes. If you are not sure about this, please check out the previous videos. We've gone through these concepts in detail before. The thing is, these probabilities should not be zero. In the real world, there must be some female who don't buy computer. But our database is too small to record all the possibilities. Therefore, we need some kind of method to correct this bias. In fact, Laplacian correction is exactly used to avoid zero probabilities in conditional probabilities, and is accomplished by adding a small constant to the summary table. For example, we want to know whether a person will buy a computer, given the gender. So buying computer is our target attribute. But as you can notice, there is a zero in this table. What Laplacian correction does is adding constant C to these two positions. So 40 becomes 40 plus C, 0 becomes C. Suppose C is equal to 1, the summary table becomes like this, and there is no zero count anymore. Further, the probability of male conditioned on don't buy computer is now 1 over 31, which is 0.032. Although this number is still super close to zero, we successfully avoid the zero probability. After all, there should not be zero probability in the real life. Last, you might wonder why would we add constant C to two positions? It's actually because we don't want to favor a specific outcome. To illustrate, in this case, the outcomes are buying computer and not buying computer. If we simply add the constant to the position with zero count, then we kind of distort the data by favoring the outcome, not buying computer. And that's not what we want, so we add the same constant to both outcomes. Undoubtedly, we still distort the data because the conditional probabilities will change after adding a constant. However, the final decision should not be affected because the probabilities for all outcomes becomes higher and by roughly the same degree. Alright, this is a short video about Laplacian correction. Thank you for watching my video and hope you enjoyed it.